Let's go. Bass.
Yeah. Very pretty.
Smooch.
Nice fish.
See you later. Bye bye.
There's usually always a bass over there by that muskrat hole.
Oh, that's wonderful. You be good. See you next time. Let's put an injured bass colored Grim Reaper on here. She's a weighted, kind of like a circle hook there. With this kind of hook, when you do that, see? Doesn't have to go in very far, and then it hangs straight, see? You had to have it. Sure. Ooh, good job, man. I'm going for a little ride. You big, thick-shouldered rascal. What do you think you were doing there? Pretty fish in this pot. We shall see you one more time.
Nice ride.
Oh! That's always a pretty sight, isn't it? That's another dandy bass. I'm gonna take your picture too. Send it to Mr. Sparkly. He will be very impressed. The fish keeps getting in the way of my picture, Sparky. But what you get is a nice reaper smooch, a nice pat on the head, and I will see you later. That's a good fish. Thank you for jumping all over that Grim Reaper. Reaper smooch. Tell all your friends that we had this nice visit, and we'll catch you next time, okay? See ya. My battery just went out, so we'll have to do this all on the little camera. Oh, for heaven's sakes. I'm not gonna stop the fight to replace batteries. Simmer down or dance? What is it? Simmer, simmer, simmer. Gotcha. We're not gonna go through this whole hooky cacky for girls things again, are we? I didn't think so. A reaper smooch. He's domesticated.
Two more fish are hanging out over here. There he is. Oh my goodness.
And the hits keep coming. There he is, folks. Oh, I've caught him before. Remember this dude? The one with the turtle bite on his tail? All right, good to see you again. Yay, good for you. This time you get to get a reaper smooch. Okay, and stay away from turtles. That's right.
Sakes.
Came out and banged it and got himself caught. Have a nice reaper kiss. You know there are repercussions of your actions. Okay, but in your case, you get to go home.
Launches a bluegill, my goodness. And the hits keep coming.